seen Todd on the track in a while. Let's see what he can do here as he comes around. Running a little bit of a lower line off of 3 and 4 for his first round. First lap qualifying is going to be a 14.360. 14.360. Lap number 2. Middle groove. 14.171. A little quicker time there. 14.171 for Todd Brooks. He's the time to beat right now. Clyde Overholt makes his way onto the track. Clyde Overholt in the 4-0. So pretty quick on his first go-around. See what he does here on lap number 2. Can he take over the number 1 spot on lap 2? Staying a little high in the groove as he comes off of 4. 14.153, and yes, he does. He moves into the number 1. Looks like we're going to give him the one to go from the flag stand. Uncle Si, ZZ Top, down there controlling the flags. And here we go. Green flag drops. It looks like it's going to be a good start. And right off the bat, it's going to be the number 22, Taryn Hurst, out to the front of the pack. So it's Taryn Hurst in first, Richard Atkins in second, Eric Weber third, Greg Burchett out of Churchill riding fourth, Chris Martin is fifth, Hugh Scaff sixth, Mike Kelly and Cody Brake round out the transfers. It's Josh Evans, Jason Light, Chris Long, and Chris Beeler. One to go from the flag stand. 16 cars in the field. Actually, it looks like we might be down to 15. Well, they were even by the cone, and then as soon as they got by the cone, the inside line took off like a rocket, so they're calling it a good start. Jensen, 4-0, and we've got a pile-up almost. Can they save it? No! We've got twisted metal all over turn 4. Tim Bird goes to the infield with damage to the number 24. All right, here we go. So we finally got on a restart. We've got, looks like a little bit of slam banging action there coming off of turn 4 once again, but we're finally under green. Jensen Ford leading them around in the number 83. So Jensen Ford, Chris Chandler, Forrest Trent, Ricky Moore, and Tim Bird, your top 5. Tim Maupin, Kenny Ford, Jody Horton, Josh Fields, and Gary Crittenden rounding out your top. So we'll go to our next qualifier. Coming down the front straightaway by the stripe, here's Brad Davis. Brad Davis. He's driving the 88. Davis takes the checkered flag with a 15-125, and he goes to the pole. Brad Davis. Brad Davis goes to the number one slot. Chris Rickett now drops to second. John Cook third. Jamie Witt fourth, and Dave Smith is fifth. And now here comes Cody Thompson. Cody Thompson down the back straightaway in the Monte Carlo. .16032 for Cody Thompson. He goes to seventh quick out of the 13 drivers. And actually, this may be their one to go. They may get green next time by. Let's see what the flagman decides to do here. Good start, good even start. It looks like Chris Rickett, the 36, is going to jump out to an early lead, but he's got trouble right there with him, Brad Davis. They're going to streak by the flag stand. Chris Rickett still with the lead, but Brad Davis right there side by side. Then we've got the number 56 of Tony Horton. John Cook rides in fourth, but here comes Dave Smith on the inside of Cook, jockeying for position. Smith holding on to fifth, but he wants that number four spot. Can he get it? Nothing doing. John Cook powers the Camaro forward and locks in the number four spot. Now Cook gets up high, gets a little loose, and here comes Dave Smith in the number 10. He's going to move in on the low side as they go into three and four. John Cook riding that high line, and they make contact coming off of four. Contact, and oh, there's a big pileup over in turn in between three and four. Now we've got fire underneath. It looks like the number 16. I believe we got Mike Mays over there in the number 30. And the number 18 of Landon Steele. Goes into the wall on the back straightaway, nose first. Don't know what happened to the car, but something happened, and he went straight across the track down into the inside. All right, here we go. Green flag this time by four cars, 10 laps. These are our pure streets, folks. Number 44, Mike Winstead out to the lead. Craig Schmaltz read right now. The number 6, Camaro is second, but up high. Here comes Logan Morgan in the number 7, trying to make a move on the outside as they come down the front straightaway. He's creeping up on him. They're almost door to door now. Whoa! And the number 7 getting squirrely over him too. Able to hold it in line, but drops back to fourth place. Now moving back up beside the number 44, or the number 11 of Scotty Johnson. And he gets squirrely over in turn 4. That number 7, Logan Morgan,